Now more than ever before, the world needs young leaders who can navigate the complex and combined challenges of climate change, urbanization, poverty, and conservation. Our program and our students are passionate about making that change now. What we're trying to do is give students a broad enough background in all these sciences so that they understand big picture thinking like climate change, system science.
To me, the ecosystem sciences major is about learning human interactions with the environment and how we can better facilitate positive interactions. My name is Jake Dilliott. I am a second year ecosystem science and sustainability major. I'm a Mexican-American. My grandma and my mom and a bunch of family immigrated here when my mom was very young. Climate change tends to be an issue that disproportionately affects impoverished countries. You know, coming from a culture that these issues have a large impact on, but they don't exactly get enough say on solving these issues.
And this is why I really like the ESS major so much. We're really encouraged to bring our perspective to scientific issues.
We are very much focused on engaging communities. We don't just do that, though, in our own backyard. Our students and faculty work internationally, developing scientific programs that have positive impacts on human and environmental health. Essentially, we are developing creative, sustainable solutions around the world. They're not just committed to solving environmental challenges. They're very much committed to humans and social justice. Our program allows them to develop the skills they need for them to become highly proficient in technologies that allow us to visualize pathways to future sustainability. Environmental challenges can't be resolved in silos. We are mentoring real leaders in sustainability science, real leaders that inspire change.